issuing wisdom. The blue fountain of all seasons, where leading minds come to drink. Bayero University, for above every process of knowledge, there is one more knowledgeable. To the Lord we turn in prayer, fulfill our vision and mission. Bless and make us great. Bayero University, in the ancient city of Kano.
Well, the lecture is, as usual, a professorial, and it is a kind of report of works that have been done by the professor. But this is special of its kind, just as the Vice Chancellor and also the MC has mentioned, it is golden. Golden because chosen because of the kind of reputation which we have had for research and what we have done. That is why we are chosen to present the 50th, and so many other reasons which somebody who has followed the lecture might have learned. This is the long and short of it, but for the title, it is coined in a hanging way in search of catalysts, arouse curiosity of the listeners, arouse curiosity of the readers of the text. To go into it and see the message, and the message is for the government to, for the information of the government and for action, for necessary action to make sure that chemical science and technology is given importance, because that is what will change Nigeria. That is the actual. My name is Professor Umar Ibrahim Gaya. I am a professor of physical chemistry, and my major area of work is catalysis, and that is what informed the lecture to be in search of catalysts. That's another reason why it is in search of catalysts.
Thank you.